that's a trip that we going to. I was actually a little jealous of my little brother. So we went to Morocco, and I was in my feelings because I wanted to go so bad. So bad.
That's the birth of everything.
But it's cool, you know, for a lot of people that don't know, even in the United States, we're still living under the Moroccan embassy, the Moroccan empire, and all that stuff, the people who really don't know. So,
can you do me this? For those who are not familiar with your brother, can you introduce them by name or let them introduce themselves?
Once again, to the people who don't know, I'm the oldest of six boys. All of us are named Gary. So don't try, and it's a thing though. This is a thing. A lot of people don't know. They try to play with us and say Gary to see if we're all together, to see if we respond. But we got tricked to that. Everybody else knows by their middle name except for me and my father. You know, so this would be Gary Antonio. He goes by Antonio. It's a mean thing. It's mean, man. We moving as a force, we moving as a unit, man. Like I said, the sky's the limit.
Quick trivia question. Who got the faster heel?
Don't ask me that question. I expect that from somebody else from a different ethnicity. Don't ask me a divisionary question like that.
How you do well here to be your father and a world champion? How did that happen?